War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Sir, your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. How can someone so small drink so much? Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
Ah, sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young Sean.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
My favorite.
More of the same. Hey, hon?
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's going to love the speech.
But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the boho.
Can you get that?
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Something that is unquestionably inescapable.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of the modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground. It's not only our mission. It's our passion.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Hey, hon.
I'll be there in a minute. Go ahead. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? Should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Hun.
What's wrong with Codsworth?
followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sure.
me.
Hey, hun.
Come on. Let's get to
okay.
the vault.
Okay.
We're not in the vault.
I reported.
We need to get in.
We're
on the
die.
List.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
we're
the
gate? We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. On the platform, in the center!
All right, that's it. Take it down.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No,
we'd
no.
all be.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there. Just this way, please.
Vault Tech Nail. Is here for you.
This
All
way,
new
please.
Residents, please.
Just this way.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a suit.
Email and
welcome.
Okay.
Pick up a suit right over there.
Those are good.
Right over there, please. Just
here
step
you
over
are.
To the table.
Head down the hall there.
Good.
Over there. Take a suit.
It's down the hallway right there.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Take a vault suit, then head down the hall.
It's gone. Our home.
Sir?
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through
checking
first.
Everyone off the
vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals, normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Manual override initiated. Biogenic phases suspended.
Your release!
Giant roaches? What the hell? Where is everyone?
Is this all that's left? Nice. Coming back later for you.
enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you.
Oh, God.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you.